Winemaker's dream, because you have all these very, very small berries, and this is the secret of Ningxia winemaking. And I couldn't be happier, because in 2 years' time, this will be a very, very good wine after aging in barrique. So it's a very, very good base.